This guy has some of the hardest combinations and tricks ever.